Because all in our onesies. We're all in our onesies. December today. I just want to put out a disclaimer. I don't know if that's the word, disclaimer. I did talk about it last year about how even though like I have the best time on the 25th of December, I actually don't believe in Christmas or celebrate it at all. We just celebrate this day. We celebrate having a bank holiday. We celebrate being able to be together, and it just gives us a reason to have a good time and to, you know, party and eat and, you know, just, I don't know, have fun and spend time with your loved ones. That is all it is. I just want to put it out there. But yeah, just who needs a reason to celebrate, let's be honest. So I'm in my onesie. We need to go find Jean so we can see his cute onesie. Guys, you're just gonna die. He looks so adorable. Like, I was just screaming in his face. I was like, ah! I said to him, I want to put him in my pocket because he just looks so cute. So yes, I did like lightly straighten my hair last night, and then I put it in four plaits. That's why it's kind of like crimped, or whatever you call it. I don't know what you'd call this, but it's a bit like wavy and a bit weird because I put it in plaits. But to be honest, I was just trying to soften my hair, so that's why it looks like this. So yes, guys, I hope you all have an amazing Christmas day. I know you're probably not gonna see this till, I don't know, Thursday or Friday or whatever, but I still want to share this day with you guys. So yeah, let's get to it.
Yeah, come.
So basically, because all in our onesies, we're all in our onesies. Leo is Buzz Lightyear. Turn around, let's see the wings. Well, he said it's his favorite Toy Story character, so it kind of worked. So this is my Christmas present to him, a very cute onesie. Okay, guys, I need to go downstairs and see what's going on with breakfast and everything. But for now, we're signing out, guys. Peace. I don't think it was one of my sisters that called.
Don't you?
They would have called me.
Who's calling at the early morning?
Avril. No, but she's just the most obvious victim. Because she always needs something. She always wants something.
Yeah,
so
I haven't got time to answer it. No, she's going to tell me. I'm in bed. I don't know what we're doing.
I'm tired. I'm this. I'm that. Yeah. The kids are running around half naked. This. I'm tired. Okay, I'm so tired.
I'm from the leg. Yeah, I'm from the freezer.
What's up, kid?
Dad. Where's my dad?
Yo, I don't know. Excuse me.
Hey.
Oh. Okay, you okay, my guy? Yeah.
Oh,
glasses falling. How cute. Where have you come from? You just came from nowhere. I know you little girl. How are you doing today, Makai?
I'm pretty good.
You're pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, she lives on the side of the lace.
Here, guys.
Oh, I'm here, guys. Don't look at the face. I've got no makeup on. Oh! Living your best life in America. Oh, Davina's here. I'm so happy. America.
Come on, bro. You got Eggnog with rum. And if you don't have shudder, if you don't have eggnog, it's not Christmas. So with Christmas, to make it Christmas Day, you have to have shudder. It's a tradition.
It's coming to town.
Well, if you haven't got eggnog, you don't have Christmas. So we're about to serve it now. Let's serve it, guys.
He knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. No! Like, what do you mean?
Why is no one giving the recipe for broth?
I don't understand. I said this morning.
Like, I feel like it's very selfish. Oh, no one knows recipe
for broth. I just said this morning.
Yeah. Yeah. Dad is dead and gone. We ain't having
broth.
That's
what I just said.
Smell of broth. That's the only thing I've got for my children.
That's it. We just need four in it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't mind.
Mom,
I want one too.
Mom, you want one?
She wants to get drunk, she wants to get turned.
No,
she
wants
to get turned.
Mm. Oh.
Okay. Let's see again.
I don't get the boomerang.
Let me get the boomerang on.
Let me do it again.
Nicole, stop. Do that one more time to see what
happens.
Because this is a broth plate, yeah. Here, boy. Sweet potato, oh my gosh. Oh, these half sausages.
Beef sausages.
These are Zim sausages, isn't it? Yum. Here. Oh, fish. Should just go upstairs.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's not a problem, Okay guys, before I get ready for the afternoon, evening festivities, I just want to show you a couple of the things that I got. Not everything. I got quite a lot this year, which I'm like, that's a bit weird. I only usually get like 3 or 4 gifts, but I've just been so blessed and so spoiled this year. I don't know why, but I'm not complaining. So I'm just going to show you a few of the things that I got. One of them is something that I really wanted as well. It is a vacuum cleaner. I just really needed one for my car. you know, like a wireless one that you could just charge and then... Because I am a bit of a clean freak. I like cleaning my car. But at the moment, it's hard for me to clean my car. Because I have to use the plug from my house. And then I have to use a full-on extension. I'm telling you, it is long. So, yay. I cannot wait to start using this. I'm so excited. Like, it's just so, so handy to have. I'm just putting it out there. So, yeah. I also got a Friends tin. I actually screamed when I got this. I love Friends. Anyone that knows me, I love Friends. I don't know. It's like as the years go on, I get more and more obsessed with it. I just don't even know. Anyone who's been following me for a while, you'll remember my Friends towel that I got for my holiday in Greece this year. So yes, Friends, look. I'll be there for you. Yeah, you know how it goes. And then something else that I got was this travel bag. So it's like a little bag that has wheels on it. And then you pull it from somewhere, somehow. Maybe it's in here. Yes, here it is. You pull it and it's just a little cute pull bag, which I'll be using for my side hustle, which I'm not really talking much about now. But I will be starting a side hustle in the new year. So I needed like a little travel bag like this, and this is like perfect size, perfect color. It's just perfect. So yes, I'm so excited. But since I've got it in here as well, I will also show you the blue pajamas that I got. fully obsessed with blue. Something just fell on the floor. But yeah, fully obsessed with blue. Everybody knows, everybody and their mother knows this. So, you know, these feel so soft and so warm and so lovely. So I can't wait to get into these as well. And with it being winter and freezing and cold, it is perfect. So right now, Leo has gone out with my dad for a little bit, so I'm just gonna get a few things done, do a bit of cleaning and whatever, sort my hair out. Look how fluffy it's got already, like, oh my gosh, my life. So yeah, sort that kind of stuff out, and then hopefully we'll be able to... Who's on the phone? Ah, ja. Can't even film a video, hello? Okay guys, so that's just a few of the gifts that I got, but I'm telling you, I got so much stuff, like, I'm just so gassed to start using it. I hope you all got, you know, gifts that you wanted. To be honest, I didn't want anything, I didn't need anything, let's be honest, like, let's be real. I'm a 26-year-old girl, if I want it, I'll get it myself, but it's always nice that someone can buy it for you, like, I'm very appreciative of that kind of thing, so, yes. Okay, anyways guys, I got things to do. I'll catch you later. So the lighting is terrible right now, but I don't know how long my hair is gonna last for, so I just wanted to show you it real quickly. It's a bit of a fail, to be fair, but I decided to curl it a little bit. So I curled it, and then I put the top up, and then I curled the top, and then I got like the end of a thin comb and just kind of like loosened it a little bit. I think I may have loosened it a little bit too much. So you can see the curl here, but on here it looks like just a bush. The top, I don't know. But anyways, I just decided to just keep my own hair tonight and just curl it. So yeah, you can see a bit of blush on my cheeks. Well, I think you can, either that or my eyes are just going funny. But yeah, basically it says kiss me, and it's two cats kissing, and it says under the mistletoe, and then I have my paper bag pants on because I thought, well, it's red, it's perfect, it's the only red thing I have, so let me just throw that on. I got this yesterday from Select, so I just saw it and I thought, oh, this is cute, let me tuck that in. So I was like, yeah, this is cute, like, yes, we can do this. I'll try and get a full body shot if I find my little sister. So yes guys, this is the finished look. Right guys, I will see you soon. I actually need to go sort out Jean's hair, so let me go do that now. So my sister, did you wear the shirt last year?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was like, it's so familiar. My pants on. The paper bag top look.
So you call it paper bag?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's so warm and so comfortable. Someone just walked in my garden, so let's just pretend it didn't happen.
A back person? What's in our back garden? A random person?
I just saw someone walking.
Mr. Farrell's in here.
Stop stressing. You want some fish?
Oh, it's because he had the whole box
to
celebrate.
Oh.
The whole box.
Yes! Chloe, yeah, that's right. Big.
Do it, join your back. Good, don't make it longer, babe. So you don't strain up your back.
Good scratching button.
TV and film quiz.
YouTube right now.
Sorry.
This is the Nikki Grace vlog. She's won these 32 gifts without telling anyone.
You're welcome, Nicole.
She won the most gifts for real.
Wow. What's this?
You're welcome.
Ring on it.
For the back of the phone.
Oh, a ring hold that you've already got.
Yeah.
Cost me a long time. Okay, that's a good gift. It's such a good gift.
I know, right? For me, right?
Oh.
One of those phone things.
Well, he's got into Secret Santa right yesterday.
What's this?
I've seen them.
You got this? You get this as well?
I didn't buy this.
That's what I saw it somewhere.
No, it won't mean
that. I swear. So you know your wires don't cross.
Oh, oh, you need that, bro. Why is it hanging out? You like?
I was like, what do we call it now? Gingerbread man.
You got really good gifts, you
what
know.
What if someone got it and didn't have a car?
So no, just hang it in your bedroom.
Thank you.
So proud.
Okay, I'm done, guys.
Yeah, yeah, go on.
You have the plan of your life, fam.
Go on, Leo. It's your birthday. Let's see what's in the big one that everyone's fighting over.
I know, right?
But we don't. He knows what it is.
Oh, you know what it is?
I don't know why he was fighting. You know what this is?
Oh, you don't know what it is?
He does.
No, I do.
Oh, that's so annoying. You know? He bought it for himself.
Yeah.
Oh, what did you win? Party game coasters. Who got them? They're dead.
I like my coasters.
Come on, Dav, you got a gym for nothing?
I thought it was something else. Oh, oh.
Next Christmas. It's too early for that, Dav. It's too early.
What is that? A fan?
A fan, but it sprays water, I think.
Oh. A water spraying fan?
Very good.
So, right, use it when you're on the beach.
Yeah.
But you're always abroad, you get me, fam?
No, me.
Selling the world. Selling the world.
Oh, do you want to look? Alright, there, that out.
Wait, shall we?
Oh, I don't see!
What is it?
Oh, yeah, I said you!
You guys,
You got Iowa Shelly on. Really? It's only an iPhone 7.
You want me to show it to you? It's still lagging in here.
Yeah.